format and presenter changes, set changes, even a brand new name. It's the biggest shake-up in morning TV ever seen. But surely it's not because Australia's making the switch to Studio 10. It couldn't be, could it?
I'm a convert, just annoyed I didn't change sooner.
See what all the fuss is about at 4 tomorrow.
Welcome back. Thank you for your company. Now, do you believe someone can read your mind? Well, supernatural mastermind Lior Suchard certainly can, and he proved it last time he was on our show when he predicted the name of Sarah's baby boy before it was born. Take a look.
Did you ever tell me? Did we set it up and did you tell me the name?
No, I've never told you the name.
Just look at me for a second. Can we switch just for 1 second? Because this is
another big announcement.
This is something. Can I borrow the pen? This is a bigger announcement. I'm just going to look at you. And there's no way anybody here could know this, right?
No, we don't know.
No.
I just have a name in mind.
Oh, stop it.
Oh, no!
Really? No, we can't know.
No, we can't know, but is it true?
Is it true?
Yes!
Oh, my God.
Oh, wow.
Let's change that.
So that note was ripped up, as you saw, and the executive producer kept that, those bits of paper, have put the sticky tape back on it, and we have it now.
Oh, my God. I still have no idea how he does this.
And...
Oh! Oh.
Can you believe that? And of course,
still freaks me out.
Big love to Sarah at home, who is with her beautiful baby boy, Paul. And he guessed the name. Now, he's the man who's known around the world as the master mentalist. And he joins us now. Please welcome Lior Suchard. Yeah.
Hello. How are you guys?
How are you?
How
Welcome
did you guess?
How is Paul?
The name. He's great. Paul.
He's very sweet.
Hi, Paul.
How did you guess that name?
I know things about people, about stuff. I love to play with people's minds. That's why I'm doing
it. Okay, can I ask this? Did you know before you stared at her and did all that weird kind of...
No, I get little symbols. It's a combination of influencing and reading, and I get all those symbols and I... get to conclusion and I just wrote it down and I was right.
But just before we were on camera, you looked at Jess and said a two-digit number.
Yeah.
And he said 20 and he had a 20 written down on the piece of paper.
Yeah. Already?
I came here to do like a crazy live show tour all over Australia. Mm-hmm. Yeah. I'm going to talk about it in a second, but let me show you something about the influence, which is really, really cool. Every person can be influenced if your mind is strong enough. How are you, Sam?
I'm good.
I brought a gift for
I'm
you.
I'm the guinea pig,
I'm sure you know it very well. This is for you.
Okay.
Put it on your eyes.
50 Shades of Sam.
Exactly. So here's what we're going to do. We're going to have something very fair, and you're going to see exactly what I'm doing. So it's kind of like interesting. You ready?
Yeah, I'm ready.
Can you see anything?
No.
Perfect. So it's all in your mind. It's all about imagination. So concentrate, and I want you to... When I say now, I'm going to ask you some questions about numbers and shapes. I want you to just say, I'm going to show you what I'm doing. Just say out loud, a simple shape. Say it now.
Circle.
Circle. Okay. I want you know what? Let's try it one more time, because 1 second. Think of a shape, like a geometric shape, and inside it another geometric shape. And inside that, a number. Let's make it complicated, okay?
Okay.
So I want you to imagine that shape inside another shape.
Yeah.
And inside a number. Okay, so I'm going to do it one more time. I don't know if this is right or wrong. Don't change your mind. Just keep doing this. I just want to make sure you did not say nothing to me, correct?
Promise.
All right, so just... I may be off completely here, but we'll see if I'm off, we'll do something else. It's very difficult to do it like this. What's the first shape that you thought of?
From before?
Yeah.
Yep. So a love heart.
Love heart.
Yep.
Inside that?
A square.
And inside that?
Number 9.
open this thing. Look what I do for you here. Oh my God. Yeah. Do you see, this is... Now, you can take this to a completely New level.
I don't know if we want to.
You have to.
That actually freaks me right out.
Yeah,
exactly.
I know.
No, it's really cool.
It's
because
brilliant.
So how do we take it to another level? What do we do?
Oh, now, I was looking at Sam backstage and I saw... What do you think, Joe? Who is stronger, Sam or me?
Muscles?
I'd say about even.
Come on, look at him.
Okay,
I'm like nothing. I'm like, let me
Sam.
Take off my jacket now. It's me against Sam. Now. Sam, stand up for me, please. This is what we're going to do. You're going to make sure everything is fair. Oops, sorry about that. You ready?
Yeah.
So extend your hand like this. Yeah, and I'm going to push down. Yeah. You're going to try to resist me.
Sure.
Let's see how strong you are.
Okay.
Ready?
Muscles. Yeah.
Go. Okay, Sam is very strong. Okay, very good, very good. Yeah. Put it, huh? Now, by the way, I don't weigh much. Can you hold, like, can you lift me up a little bit? It's very easy. No, it's very... super easy, super easy.
Yeah.
Now, imagine what would happen if I could temporarily do like this, close your eyes, and make you completely weak.
No.
Watch this. 3, 2, 1. Open your eyes. Do like this with your hand again. Try to resist me. One more time, just try to... try hard.
Try it.
I know, it's a weird...
Try
to lift me up.
I'm trying.
Sam, try to lift me up. Try to do it.
Wow!
Try as hard as you can.
Try
as hard as you can.
I can't lift him.
I'll tell you what, but I said it's all in the mind, because our mind is stronger than our muscles. So if I look at you...
My gym just went out of business.
If I look at you right now...
I
can just do this, influence you back, lift me up again, and then we can do it. Yeah. Very easily. So you can sit down here. Thank you. And this is just a warm-up for the next act.
What are next week's lotto numbers?
Okay, are you writing this down?
Yeah. Yes.
Just shut the camera first. No, I'm not going to say that.
We love you.
But
you are absolutely incredible.
You have to see one of my live shows.
Yeah. And we're going to talk about that right after this short break. You're going to stay with
us? Let's do it.
Yeah.
Thank you, Lior. Big round of applause and his in just a moment. Poor Sam, you are shell-shocked.
Really am.